Hi, my name is Zach Ahlstrom, and I'm an attorney at Berardi Immigration Law. Today we're going to talk about the current procedures and protocols in place for applying for either TN status or L-1 status at the border with U.S. Customs and Border Protection. Now, the application process itself remains largely unchanged. When an individual is traveling to the border, a land port of entry, to submit an application for TN or L-1 status, they're going to drive up to a normal customs lane. They're going to tell the officer that they're applying for TN or L-1 status, and the officer is going to direct them over to secondary inspection. This is where the officer is going to review the application, ask the applicant questions, and then ultimately approve or deny the petition. Now, prior to the pandemic, individuals would actually physically go inside the secondary inspection building, sit down in the waiting room, and then have a face-to-face interview with the officer inside the secondary building. Now, due to COVID and the safety precautions put in place by CBP at the border, Customs is having applicants wait in their car while the officer takes the petition inside and reviews it. The officer then comes out to the applicant in their car, asks them questions, and then if the application is approved, the individual is brought inside to pay the fees, get their proper I-94 record, and then they're good to go at that point. Now, it's very important that during this entire process that any applicants are wearing their mask. CBP is very big on personal protective equipment, and the mask is vital. If you take your mask off during an interview with an officer, it's not going to be good news. So my advice is keep your mask on at all times unless the officer tells you to specifically remove it.